It's kind of headed through, but once they sat off in the first half, Dundalk decided to press. And speaking of pressing, nobody in the Zenit defence decided to make any sort of move whatsoever.
The Lord Jesus, the shot.
Go on then, try your luck. And this just goes right through the goalkeeper.